For singing with me, I appreciate it. If you guys don't sing, if you join in, what the fuck are we here for? This is about you. This is for you tonight. Come on. He's always here. He's always here. And you got a shirt on tonight. I'm impressed. You're like me. We're always naked in every shot. I don't know what to think. Anyways, man, thank you for coming down tonight. What an amazing audience, man. Saturday night. Are you shitting me? Like I always said, man, this is one of my favorite things to do for many reasons. The nerves of singing the first two songs, I just sang that, you know, you just kind of like, hey, see what happens. But with your help, man, you make me feel so good. Thanks again for coming down tonight. I appreciate it. So, listen, you know, a couple of days ago, this is strange, you know, I know I kind of posted something the other day that, you know, some people are coming down, we don't know who's going to show up, and just a couple of days ago, I'm going to take a sip of this. It's vodka, but it's inside a water bottle.
Yeah! Water.
Woo. And Crystal Geyser shit is incredible. Honestly, I got the pleasure to meet somebody for the first time. I need my other guitar for this. I got the pleasure to meet somebody that not only pretty much was part of shaping rock and roll as we know it, and everybody in this room was around when this stuff was out, and it was one of the most badass bands for a few different reasons. One of them is that not only were they super talented, not only amazing voice, amazing songs, amazing guitar players. The guitar players are actually way ahead of their time, by the way. I always believe this about this band. And I would even say that this girl coming up here did a little bit of a piece once that I hope she's gonna play for you that I think actually influenced Eddie Van Halen, and that's my own opinion. And, but, you know, you have a meeting with somebody, you meet him for the first time, heroes of yours, and, I know I'm kind of milking this, but it's for a reason. It's because it means so much to me that you can just meet somebody so iconic to me and just for the hell of it say, hey, you want to jam? Do you want to come down and play for these beautiful people of Hollywood? And she first said, nah, it's not going to happen. And then today, she's like, fuck it, I'm a rock and roller, I'm coming down. And the other thing is this, not only was she badass, and this is, with all due respect, no Harvey, with all due respect to her husband, Jeff, who's a beautiful man as well himself, I had the biggest crush on this girl ever. We used to stare at their albums and just like think, not only she's a guitar player, but she's one of the sexiest things we've ever seen. With all due respect, give it up for Nancy Wilson. Introduce also the woman with the pipes. This gorgeous, gorgeous woman that I also met at lunch the other day. And she's, you know what? I'm gonna let her talk to you. Bring her out here. Liv, come on. Come on out here. Give her a round of applause, man.
This is Liv Warfield.
Liv Warfield, man. Prince, you name it. She's doing all sorts of stuff and she's gonna show you what she's made of right now. Thank you, girls, so much for coming down.
Liv, I love you.
And Nance, I think you're on this side if you want, but you can just reach out. Whatever you want to do. I'm at your beck and call. What's up, y'all? It just happened this afternoon, I swear to God. It just happened.
I'm sure it did.
to Lou Warfield. Once again, Nancy, thank you so much. You guys, it's special for all of us. All right, we can go home now.
Wow.
Thank you, Lulu!
Thank you, no, thank her. You gotta start getting undressed after that happens. You gotta start taking shit off. Listen. One more time, she's still in the back. Nancy Wilson and Lynn, give it up. Give it up! Yes. A crowd making noise in LA, they said it's not possible. Come on. I'll tell you what, no bullshit, all bullshit aside, should I say, is that, like I told you before, people just don't do that. People out there, they just don't show up and they say, you know what, I got an early flight to catch at fucking 4 a.m, so maybe not. And then they just call you that day and they just show up and they say, you know what, we're coming through. That's rock and roll right there. That's rock and roll. That's what feels good, is that she showed up and she came and she brought Lou with her. That's amazing. But the show must go on. We got to do something. But you know what? It gets good. It still gets good. We got some fun to have. And I want you to now big LA welcome for Richie motherfucking Kotzen. I gotta go back on the side there with my. What's up? Wow. He just whispered in my ear. How the fuck am I gonna follow that shit? Oh, he's gonna follow it, right? Because one of my favorite things about Richie, yeah, he's an okay guitar player. You know, he does his thing, but his voice is pretty incredible. It's one of my favorite things is how this motherfucker sings. So you're over here, you're gonna take the special mic. I'm hoping that what Liv did on this mic is still kind of, yeah, some DNA on the moment. Let's have some drinks, let's have a party. The party continues in LA, let's go. more for you. One more for you, Richie. Can you hang for one more? Is that all right?
I sure can.
That's my shit, you can't touch that.
I'm down, take over.
Thank you so much. Yeah, he's taller than me. All right, so it's okay. I get it. Anyway, the show continues. What do we got? This is guy backstage. His name is Gary Sharon. Let's bring him out. He was just roaming around back there. We weren't even supposed to do a song, so fuck it. He walked outside the wrong curtain, so now he's got to do a song. Came out there. I said he didn't want to sing tonight. Anyways, we're leaving in a few days for Australia. Do a few extreme dates in Australia on Monday. We haven't been there in like 53 years. It's pretty amazing. But we're just in rehearsal, so why not? We got to drag everybody down and get everybody involved. I think you know this one, because I don't know it, so. More than words. You ready to do this?
Does this work?
We can't let our bass player go down. She's having some problems. Give it up for Tanya. Can't let her go down in flames like that. So can you guess what song we're doing? Because without the bass solo, it's kind of hard to know. I think it was Marty, the last bass player, sabotaged it. Personally, that's what I think happened. So anyways, Gary Sharon's here. And he's going to do a song for you. Let's do this. That was rehearsal.
Thank you.
Yo, I forgot to mention earlier that Nancy's doing a show June 20th at the Rose, man. Go. So you gotta see, that's just a hint of what she does with that band and with Liv. It's pretty insane. So go down and support her, man. Something really exciting. This is that part of the program where I do a song that I have no business doing. And you are forced to listen to it, whether you like it or not. Why am I hearing disco? Oh, is that you playing disco? I like that. Do that again. Alright. Alright. Let's see, yeah. I forgot how it goes. Got it. I'm just buying time.
Let's do this tempo.
Here we go. Try that. This is rehearsal. I might not come in right away. You guys have anybody like this in your life, but this is a moody speech. Why did you have to turn the lights back on? I'm not like going, yo, Hollywood, what's up? Dim the lights just a little bit. Please dim the lights just a little bit. I'm begging you. I got a zit right here. But honestly, I don't know if you guys have anybody like this in your life, but this song reminded me of somebody in my life, and sometimes it takes many, many, many years, decades of your life to find somebody like this in your life, and they remind you of home, they remind you of everything that feels good about home, they remind you of your mom, they remind you of family, and it's bigger than love, man. It's easy to fall in love. We fall in every day. You guys fall in love every day on Instagram. I know who you're following. But that's easy. But everybody, when you're growing up, they forget to tell you. They tell you you fall in love. You move on, you have kids, you have stuff. But then every once in a while, you meet somebody that becomes bigger than just somebody, the love of your life. They become a friend. And when you're going through the worst fucking times of your life, this is where they step up. You all know this. We all have many friends. But when the shit goes down, it's life and death, or it's illness and all this stuff. We have certain people, maybe one or two we count on in our lives for this. And we know they're there, and we know that no matter what happens, they're gonna be there for us. No matter what. It's not about you, but I love you anyways. I know you're there for me. You're always right there. This is called This Town. This is for Christina, my best friend.
Over and over, the only truth, everything.
and I saw that she moved on with someone new. At lucky strike where we met, he's got his arms around you. It's so hard. Wish I was there with you now, as if the whole world was watching. I'd still dance with you. We're highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, knowing it's true. Everything comes back to you. We know it's your favorite band. Closet fans. What do we got next? So we're gonna bring out our next guest. I'm so excited. He's been here before with us. Give it up for Tom Morello. try this one more time. Give it up for Tom Morello.
Thank you.
Give it up for Radisson, baby.
Thank you guys so much.
Give it up for Tom Morello, anybody. Give it up for Mr. Feckety, who just killed it on guitar and took that shit over from Tom. No worries, no sweat. You never know who's not gonna show up. But Nancy wasn't. Alright, so listen, we're gonna do one more here. Some crazy tune for you. Addison doesn't want to fucking do it. I'm gonna make him do it right now, but we're gonna need your help to sing it, because I know you know this. So please, will you help us? Will you help us? Will you help us? I ain't fucking get paid to do this, neither are you, so you're gonna fucking sing. Put you to fucking work. Let's go. Like I'm leaving. No, you're not. Okay. Let's do this. Fuck it. Hey, this is supposed to be dangerous. You count to four, because musicians only count to four. You count to four, and then we're all in.
Stay, I
much. Give it up for Addison Scott. I'm sorry, I'm fucking around too much. Hang on. All right. I think this is it. This is our little last tune for the evening. Oh, you're so kind. Please give it up for Robbie. Please give it up, give it up, give it up. And before we wrap this up, we got Robbie. We got the ever so stylish, incredible bass player. We got Tanya on bass. Give it up for Tanya. We got my favorite drummer of all fucking time, Kev Fig on the drums, Kevin Figueredo. There is no pocket on this planet like this man has. I'm telling you. We got the man that does everything. He's playing guitars, different tuning. He's wearing an incredible tie right now. A wooden tie. Is that a mandolin, officially? He plays fucking mandolin. I just found that out. I think that's everybody. Now, I'll give it up to why we're here in the first place. He fucking drags me. It's like the mafia. They pull you back in. You think you fucking leave, and they pull you back in. Steve Ferlazzo, baby. He's responsible for all this shit. You're not allowed to talk. It's my security set. I'm just introducing you, that's all. All I can tell you about Steven is, the nicest thing I could probably say is that we recently, just on Cinco de Mayo, we had a little barbecue at my place, and we do a little bit of pool, like volleyball. The pool kind of goes like this, so we can play 6-on-6. This motherfucker played the whole game without getting that mohawk fucking wet. It was incredible. I think that should go in the fucking Guinness Book of World Records, to be honest with you. That shit was unbelievable. He was drowning before he could get his fucking head in there. He'd rather drown. It was insane. True story. All right, we're gonna leave you with this one. I hope you dig it. I wrote it years ago. It features mandolin, it features acoustic, and this beautiful bear. Thank you so much, everyone. This goes out to my son, Lorenzo. I love you so much.
Yeah.
Have a good night. Keep drinking. Keep bowling. I hope you will. I hope you enjoyed, everyone. Uh-oh. The cops are here.
Go ahead, Bubba.
No, I just want to thank you. Listen, it means so much to me when you come down and you show up and do this every 4 or 5, 6 months. All of you, every single one of you, thank you so much. It means so much to me. We're just up here having some fun. We just want to share music with you for the sake of fucking sharing music with you. No bullshit. It means a lot. No shit. Thank you so much. I just got to stop saying shit. Shit, I said it again. Thank you.
Make some noise for Richie Kotzen, Nancy fucking Wilson, Tony O'Callaghan, Kate Fing on the drums. Anybody else up for you? This guy. We'll be back at 2 and 2. We're not done.